بعود يمينك كده.
We think that now it must be formed a unified government, because we must unify all the nation, all the citizens, and therefore the Labour Party and the Likud, and we will be there not only as a party, but a bridge between the two big parties.
We are not going to enter to this government leading by the elected Prime Minister Ariel Sharon. We have not the same ideology, not the same road, and we are totally against the ideology of Mr. Sharon.